their phone. All right, well, think about it. I'm going to call you tonight.
You hungry? You want to get some grub?
This time is all mad.
I feel like a pimp.
Hey, can you talk? I gotta tell you something important.
I told you I'm not gonna talk about shit anymore.
That's bullshit. Call me back when you can tell me something real.
I'm living it up.
Kinsey, how's the information you got on the Deckers coming?
It's compiling.
So what's next?
Not talking over the phone now. Too many people could be listening.
Okay.
Smiling Jax. Go there.
Okay.
You should be more careful. I saw you coming 2 blocks ago. Traffic cameras, they're everywhere in this town.
Good to know.
I'm serious. You should toss out your fancy overpriced phone. I can find you through that too.
Yeah, look, I feel kind of weird having a conversation like this.
Totally agree. We should be using like that Navajo code dialect.
Come up for air. I took care of the Deckers.
Sure. Let down your guard and suddenly they make it look like you're selling secrets to Mossad and moonlighting as a dominatrix. You've created a big enough disruption for you to move on Matt Miller. But if you want the Deckers gone, like really gone, there's a lot of work to do.
All right. I'll hit you up if I need any more help.
Remember, throw out your phone.
What's up?
You need to see this.
Fortunately, this exclusive footage has come to light. And with us live, the man responsible, Eddie Kilbane Pryor. Thanks for being here, Eddie.
My pleasure, Jane. And please, call me Kilbane.
Very well. Kilbane, there are some who claim you're a criminal.
No, no. Jane, my dear, please. The saints are criminals. Call me eccentric, but I'm just an entertainer slash businessman slash philanthropist slash...
We get it.
Where are they?
No idea. They're broadcasting from an undisclosed location.
Well, fucking disclose it!
I might be able to triangulate where they're shooting if you go to the broadcast towers.
We're on it.
That asshole's gonna trash the Saints on air.
He already is.
I'm sitting with a man the wrestling community calls the Walking Apocalypse. Is such a moniker intended to frighten your fans as well as your foes?
Not at all. It's an inspiration to all my fans to rise above the meager existence of a mere man.
Fuck him.
Who the fuck does this prick think he is?
It's the ones who see each person as nothing more than a paycheck who truly prey on the weak, like planet saints.
And your intentions are noble?
We're here, Kinsey. What's next?
I sent you coordinates to several radio towers. Head to the first one and let me know when you've landed.
See Deckers.
They probably use these antennas for the Decker you sent. Not surprising they leave guards.
Thanks for the heads up.
Use the transmitter I left under the seat. Place one next to the radio antenna, then head to the next tower.
How much of this city you think she's monitoring?
Who cares? As long as she isn't bugging my bedroom.
Oh, that's mental. She wouldn't do that.
You sure about that?
Well, now I'm not going to be able to sleep tonight. Thanks. Oh! Give me a bit to place this thing. Kinsey, where'd you nick these transmitters?
It's safer, you don't know.
What do you mean, safer?
Well, it probably means that it's safer if you don't know. Look, they work, that's all that matters.
What are we gonna do about that video the press has?
Who cares? Let PR worry about that.
People think we blew up a landmark. I don't think it's that easy.
Then what the hell do we pay them for?
Covering up the small shit.
When was the last time we did small shit? I love a good fight.
Ugh.
dead saints cause no problems.
All right, hooking this thing up.
There, got it. Sending the coordinates of the van.
Van?
A broadcasting van. It's where the signal is being sent from.
They're inside it?
No! Use the laser signal tracker to help me find the broadcast location.
What the hell are you jabbering on about?
The light on the helicopter! Shine it on the van!
Great. They're running. We must have spooked them.
Jump on a grenade and you have to expect a blast to tear you to meaty, blood-soaked pieces.
There may be children listening.
Kids, don't play with grenades and just pull your hands off.
When we come back with Kilbane, we'll take a few calls from our listeners.
He's in an abandoned office building. Let me send you the location.
Nice work, Kinsey. Now let's get him good and riled.
What are you gonna do?
Okay, patching your cell through.
This looks like the place.
Clear him out, quick and quietly.
Quietly?
Quiet-ish? I could do this all day!
Guess we should tell Kilbane?
No evidence left.
Okay, that was impressive.
The snaps are too close to Kilbane!
Where the hell is Kilbane?
I bet that reporter knows. Let's ask.
We gotta get through them first. Who else wants up?
I want to see you.
Nice one, boss!
Alert Kilbane.
That's what happens when you fire Saint.
It's been a while. You look good.
Where's Kilbane?
He mentioned heading north. You're not after me about the interview, are you?
Back in the bird. We're going after Kilbane.
Let's put a bullet in that son of a bitch.
I'll get you above him.
Just keep it steady so I get a shot.
Make it count, love.
No, it's not your fault. Something weird happened. Oh, shit.
figured you would call.
The Deckers are a bigger problem than we thought. I need something to stop them.
I finished my analysis of the Deckers' network and infrastructure and determined the needed processing power and hardware requirements for accessing their mainframe.
Uh-huh.
I've worked really hard and know what we need to go after the Deckers.
Fine. Where do you need me?
Well, my place has all the data. I guess you could come here. I mean, makes sense, right?
I've seen your place before, Kinsey.
Not my inner sanctum.
Right. You could get out of this alive.
Anger over Eddie Kilbane Pryor's exclusive interview. Members of the Third Street Saints confronted several of his associates, gunning them down in an abandoned office building. Your very own Jane Valderrama cornered these now infamous killers to ask them their thoughts on the accusations of the self-proclaimed philanthropist. While the conversation was punctuated with guns waving threateningly, the message was clear. The Saints want to end Kilbane's life. The reasons behind this murderous intent did not come out, though the recent release of a video showing their involvement in the destruction of a memorial bridge in Stillwater may have sparked their ire. This is Jane Valderrama, risking life and limb for you, Steelport.
What's up?
You can hit the light.
It's homie.
I don't see a bed.
Sleep is forbidden.
What the fuck did the Deckers do to the chopper?
Matt must have hacked into its flight computer and fried it with an EMP.
You can do that?
You can do a lot worse. If Matt gets the Decker Usenet plugged into its central power grid, it's... Trust me. It's bad.
So how do we nail the Deckers?
It If I could worm into their mainframe, I'd do all sorts of naughty things. But I don't have the gear for that.
What would you need?
Something like this. That's one of the most powerful learning computers in North America. And Stag's got one.
Thanks for the tip, Agent Kensington.
Ah, damn it!
Wait, that punk kid is Matt?
That punk kid is the cyber god who just crashed your helicopter. Cheers!
His people are probably halfway to the computer by now. Go!
Kinsey, where's the computer?
At the SAG PR Center. Hurry!
Poor bugger never had a shot!
So you and Shandy were beaten by a little punk like Miller.
You kidding me? Our helicopter crashed.
That sounds like you lost to me.
Go on, laugh it up.
Learn how to drive, jackass.
Aren't you there yet?
Calm down, we'll get there.
I don't want that little bastard beating me again.
Don't worry, he won't.
Kins is a little high-strung, don't you think?
For someone who spends most of her time glued to a monitor, I'm surprised she's still sane.
You sure she still is? Shit, looks like the Deckers started the party.
Well, guess we're crashing then.
We better get in there before they take that thing.
One shot. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Oh, it's hot.
Even more in here. Stag sure has a lot of tech in here.
I can't tell one thing from the other. Where's the bloody computer? That was a nice workout.
Don't leave any of those pathetic peons standing.
Go home. Take your little Deckers with you.
Was someone a sore loser, Agent Kensington?
You haven't won.
If you're referring to your two pawns, they're too late.
We'll see about that.
What's to see? Except the epic failure that is the Saints.
They're overconfident.
I am the one who got here first. I am the one leaving with the computer. I...
Yeah. Get a job. Computer in the garage. Get moving.
How'd you know that?
I hacked the security feed.
That was a sad excuse for a fight. Kinsey, truck's on the way, but we got little company.
I called in reinforcements for you guys.
Fuck reinforcements. We got a tank.
Oh, no. Don't you dare. I don't want that thing anywhere near my computer.
Don't worry, love. Tank is off limits.
Really?
Of course not. Have you gone mental?
Going after the truck?
I said don't use the tank!
But what if we don't use the cannon?
Kinsey, you're breaking up.
No, I'm not. You're just using your mouth to pretend like you are.
I can't hear you, Kins.
Going after the truck?
I said don't use the tank!
But what if we don't use the cannon?
Kinsey, you're breaking up!
No, I'm not! You're just using your mouth to pretend like you are!
I can't hear you, Kins!
Ugh! Use the machine gun then, not the cannon!
You think she's mad?
Oh, man.
So you're set, right?
Almost. I need a chair.
I'll give you $50. Pick out a nice one.
Funny. I'll explain it all once this thing's set up. I'll explain it again, real slow. I want to broadcast your subconscious into the Decker Usernet. Then you'll be able to interact with the avatars of users and corrupt the abstract representations of data that are the cornerstone of their online operation. To do that, I need...
A Nemo chair, of course.
A what chair?
Nemo, neurological electromagnetic oneiroscope. The KGB destroyed the only one in existence.
Deckers have one.
Impossible. How could they miss the signal?
They're keeping it here.
Clever.
Okay, nerd time is over. What is this thing? And Kinsey, for fuck's sake, keep it simple.
I need the chair to stop the Deckers.
Thank you.
Once we get to the nuclear plant, I'll need to cut the external power uplinks to the main building.
Why don't we just run in and take the chair?
Well, we could if you want all its circuitry to fry as we try to disconnect it from the power grid.
Probably not the best idea.
Yeah.
How about some music?
No, thanks.
Come on, some techno or dubstep? That's what the kids like, right?
Not interested.
You don't like easy listening shit, do you?
God, no.
Then what? 80s rock? Death metal?
Hardcore gangster rap.
Get the fuck out.
Lucifer, not bloody likely.
All right, here's the power uplink locations. Keep the Deckers off me while I disable each one.
Better keep going.
I'm trying to concentrate.
This looks like it. Buy me the time to shut down this power node.
You got it.
I've seen better. Mind keeping it down out there?
You're joking!
Sorta.
You just make a...
That's one. Two more to go.
Ready to do this?
Don't let him leave. You'd fit right in at the FBI. We can get more firepower! Here they come!
Just didn't have it.
Maybe you're as good as they say.
How's it going in there?
These things take time.
You should have let me handle it.
Let's go to work, Deckers.
Two down, last one, and we're in business.
You just stirred up a hornet's nest. Reloading.
There aren't that many of them.
Lucifer, not bloody likely.
Wrong guy to fuck.
Now can we go in and get this chair?
Nope. Now we go up in a helicopter.
A helicopter?
They could be keeping the chair anywhere. I have to triangulate its exact location first while you...
Have to protect your ass. Got it.
See? We're communicating.
Where's it landing?
In front of the plant.
I've got a way to kill you.
They should never have...
Area for this to work.
Just do whatever it is you do, and I'll take care of the rest.
It's so simple. I measure the...
Look, I'm not asking for a fucking lesson here.
Right. Forgot.
You find anything yet, Kinsey?
There's a lot of power output coming from this place, so it's hard to get a lock on the chair.
No shit, it's a power plant.
I need more time. Got it! It's right under the main cooling tower.
Alright, let's go get...
Just you, and you'll have to take the quick way. The Deckers may already be destroying the chair to keep it from us.
Quick way?
Yeah, jump.
I'm in, Kinsey.
Cut the chair from their system by disabling the router connections.
So, press the off button on the consoles?
That's what I said, wasn't it?
All my fights end like this! The next world war.
It's what I do.
No ammo!
They couldn't just get lost. The router thinks it's shut down.
The chair's still pulling power from the system. I don't get it.
Well, it's still plugged in.
Oh, cut that link too.
Oh, God!